No more. It's a new kind of cultural revolution, a revolution of a whole generation. Is youth culture's biggest and most successful happening to date. It's a revolution of a dream, really.